gentlemen, this is what we've been waiting on all night. This is your main event of the evening as Robi Vio, the current YBW Heavyweight Champion, defends against probably one of the top prospects in all of independent wrestling, KT Hamill.
Robi looks jacked, sporting the Reptar jacket. I would say this is a match I've been waiting for, but it seems like every match has been the match I'm waiting for.
You gotta remember, Robi Vio, he defeated your buddy.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we'll be back.
Yes, he did. Nobody likes KT Hamill.
And now introducing his opponent, in the corner to my left, from Matt Pantley, weighing 188 pounds, he is the current YBW Heavyweight Champion, this is Robi Vio!
And everybody is Robi.
Well, Robbie's been with us for a long time in the, you know, back when we was the XWA, then the YBW and everything. He told me when he won that heavyweight title, some people probably went to be with the company in his career. That's something that he's been to more promotions than I could even count. He's known
he's been on top of the mountain more than once.
He's known for South and everything. KT Hamill, though, like I said, though, he is one of those up and coming wrestlers. Yeah, I mean, everybody's wanting to do everything and say, we was lucky to be able to book him for this match and everything. And Robi Vio himself, he said, it's an honor to share the ring with
you. Well,
Robi is definitely looking forward to this match.
He said that he's going to bring his game up to a different level just so in order to compete on KT Hamill's level.
Absolutely.
I mean, both men look in great condition. He's looking in the best condition I've seen him in probably years.
I heard Robi in the past. He told me he was excited about this match. So much tonight, man. That sudden stopping of momentum.
Man, that was amazing.
Robi Vio's hands to the ground. Don't. It doesn't matter what Robi Vio looks like. He's like a freight train once he gets going. We've both been in the ring here. Let me know. I remember. I announced a lot of that series. He got slammed on the casket. Bounced off the casket. He kicked Bink in the head. Well, when we counted him in the beginning, it was 5 minutes. You guys all wore a little bit on the way out. You know, if you remember that submission count, that fatal four-way submission count anywhere, Matthew, you, myself, Robi Vio, and Jeff. And more than once, I looked across the room, and it was me and Robi.
I don't like this strategy. I would be looking for a test.
He's accepting the challenge. KT Hamill is the one that suggested his test strength in the first place.
If you're wrestling at 215, you want to be dead on 215. You want to be at the top of your weight division, not the bottom. Because ounces and pounds matter. And here goes Robi. Once again.
And once again, that little half second away from Robi Vio. He pandered. You want me to do it? You know, when you're in the ring with somebody like KT Hamill, you got to stay on.
Reverse Boston Crab. It's a reverse Boston Crab. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. Except he's not swinging yet. That's a great. If he doesn't survive there, he's my new hero. Yeah, I tried it one time. It makes me really dizzy. Anyway, pin one and the show. It could have been an instance where hooking a leg would have been a three count.
Come on, let go of the time. Come on, one, two,
Now
see, if we've been here from the beginning of the show, should have his match, I could have learned a lot more like that, as opposed to you and me rambling on like a couple of lunatics.
How was the thunderclap?
And I I've got to say, Drew, and we were talking about this when it happened coming into that match. And I'm curious as to your mindset, because when he hit that thunderclap, you came up. And look, only what happened to you? Yeah, so. Robbie on the top.
Oh, Robbie putting it on the line right there. High risk move right there, and ladies and gentlemen, they're landing on concrete. Like I said, there's a little bit of a rubber mat out there. That rubber mat.
A little bit of a rubber mat. No, he hit straight concrete.
Yeah, but that rubber mat is, it's like I was saying earlier, that's harder than the concrete.
Robbie, even the staff are putting the concrete on the rubber mat, is that what you're saying?
I think it doesn't matter. Perfect balance, and with a kick, nicely placed.
Flying side kick off the top rope.
No,
two and a half.
Wasn't even sweating. Kyle Matthews was the one sweating. That should tell you something right there. He just in the last year, this kid is just.
Roll with SDO.
If Robi Vio retains for KT, he's the new heavyweight champion. I'll tell you another event I'm looking forward to, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to go ahead and put this out there. Go out there and check it out. It is the
beautiful Samoan drop. Korean drop. Beautiful Samoan. Right into that boot.
He took a little too much time.
Robbie's up on the second rope.
He took a little
too much time. Robbie's off the second rope.
He might have hit the back of his head.
KT looks like he's smelling blood.
Backbreaker. You don't see backbreaker.
Good idea. Plants him.
Three.
30 minutes, he's on.
Oh!
The ref, however, the ref is done.
Now, that's a big disqualification.
Big back elbow. High knee.
Robbie Vio is down.
Our senior official here, John Davis. Oh!
There's no
way. We need another official out here.
Oh, we
come somebody.
We got a two count. No, only a two count.
Now, there's a distinct possibility after that sequence that had the referee been awake, he could have counted to 10.
Well,
there's a possibility.
Crucifix
pin.
Crucifix pin here.
One,
two, and three.
Ring the bell. That was a main event. That was a main event.
That was a heck of a main event.
That was
right
an
there.
Excellent main event.
KT Hamill, he was that close. But like I said, it only takes 3 seconds.
That's it.
That's all it takes for 3 seconds, and our ref is still down. But you got to hand it to our YBW Heavyweight Champion, Robi Vio. It's Robi. He's still down right now. Robi is worn out. You can tell he is worn out.
That would have been the match.
Well, we're out.
KT Hamill hit Robi Vio like a wrecking ball 3 times.
Yes, he did.
Excellent match.
That was a heck of a match. But well, ladies and gentlemen, we just witnessed one heck of a show there.
Any one of these matches
was
worth the price of admission.
Was a great match.
Easily.
Look for the videos on YouTube soon. We'll see you at the end of August and everything for our next show. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming out. I'm Mark Slayton.
I'm William Ray.
And have a good night.